Alright guys, let's try to do this again for 10 or 15 minutes, maybe 3-4 songs or whatever. Last time, or a couple of times that I did this, somebody was nice enough to put the actual tracks behind it so that you can hear what I'm doing and hear the tracks along with it, and then they put it on YouTube. So, also flip me around, because this is the only way I can see what's going on. So flip me around and put the backing tracks on again if you can. I would appreciate it. For any of my friends, please don't call me or text me while I'm doing this. That would help, because this is done on my phone. So anyway, hey Diana, I see you. All right, so I'm going to play some songs. You're not going to hear them right now, but hopefully you'll guess what they are, and it'll give you a little bit more insight as to how I play the system songs, and you know, how the movements work, what fills do I do in general. And they will be a little bit different from time to time because, you know, we're not playing the album exactly, but more of how I feel like playing it now at this time. All right, so here we go. I'm playing songs at random. If I don't like a song, I'll skip it.
Thank you.
So, anyway, occasionally you're gonna see I'm hesitating to come back in. For those of you listening to the actual track, it's because unlike live, I have to time it to how we did it in the recording process, and that's not always gonna go smoothly. Of course, live, the guys are kind of waiting for some little hits I do or like some counts in. We have a thing. So they're looking at where do I come in? All right, John's going to the four. We're coming in at that point. So it's not going to be exact, but I'm doing the best I can. All right. It helps when I have the other three guys with me. You wear that. Diana, it fell off somewhere around here. Do you see it?
I'm looking.
All right, technical difficulties. Stand by.
You should save it. Video after.
Yeah, that's all right. There's always a problem. At least my wife got me this nice stand that I'm using right now. Okay, I gotta find the other earpiece that fell off when I was trying to take out the headphones. Babe, help me out here. You're not helping. All right, let's do a drum clinic with Maya. Come on, Maya. Oh, there it is. I found it.
Maya, put the headphones on, Maya. Put the headphones on.
Okay, I'm gonna start that song over. So, stand by. Maya, you wanna play drums? Huh? You wanna play? Come on, Archie. Come on.
She wants the headphones. They're behind you.
Okay, we're gonna do quick.
Headphones are behind you.
Put those headphones. Alright. Alright, you wanna play drums, boo boo? You don't want the headphones? Okay, we'll put the headphones on. Alright, so lesson number one. 4/4. How to avoid getting your face hit by sticks when... Oh, you want me to play? Yes, Navakin. Okay. Let's play together, Maya. Okay. Here. This is not professional, guys. I'm doing this for fun, so if you're looking for a professional, this is not the day. All right. Should I get back to playing? Yeah? That's a good job, Maya.
Good job, Papa.
Good job. Good job, Maya. All right, guys, say bye to Maya.
Bye. All right.
All right, Daddy's gonna make. Babe, hand me a water.
Bye, Papa.
Bye, Bobrigas. All right, I'm gonna get back to science. Actually, I'm gonna start it over. It's one of the songs I really enjoy playing live. It's probably the most heavily influenced by Neil Peart, who is of course somebody that has a lot of influence in my drumming, and someone who lost recently. We lost recently. I did get to see them live quite a few times, and that was a joy in my life. Especially since I feel like we were very like-minded. He was very much into Tolkien and really introspective in the way he wrote. He didn't just play drums. You know, he created art the way he played. It was masterfully done. And yeah, this song is heavily influenced by his drumming. And not the only system song, but one of the more heavily influenced ones where I was also allowed to kind of explore a little more the prog side of my drumming, and it worked for this song. So, you know, if you heard the original version of it, it was probably a little bit crazier, but you know, we gotta water it down a little. All right, anyway, let's go for it. This is science, okay? Hopefully these things won't pop out. We'll be right back. Highest on this for you. Atsak, this is for you. could end up in a catastrophe, it usually does. But I am going to try and bring someone on live to play with me. How about you? You're the first one I saw. Okay. All right, I hope you can play and I hope you have a guitar or bass on or your vocals, something. Hi. All I see is your forehead. All right. Do you have a guitar or some instrument or can you sing? Why does it always go like this? Why'd you send a friend request? All right. How do you end just this person here? All right, I'm gonna end this and start over and we'll try this again.